Among the many people unhappy about Matt Damon's ABC interview about sexual misconduct on Friday was his Good Will Hunting co-star and former girlfriend Minnie Driver. "God, God, seriously?" Driver tweeted in response to a quote from the interview. "There are so many men I love who do not frame the differentiation between sexual misconduct, assault and rape as an excuse or worse our problem," she later said in reply to another user. "Such bollocks." Damon came under fire after commenting on the steady stream of sexual misconduct allegations being made against men in Hollywood in a Thursday ABC News interview. The Downsizing star attempted to differentiate between the different kinds of sexual misconduct, going as far as to say that Louis C.K. admitting to forcing women to watch him M is an admiral feat of personal responsibility. "I think we're in this watershed a moment," he said. "I think it's great. I think it's wonderful that women are feeling empowered to tell their stories, and it's totally necessary. I do believe that there's a spectrum of behavior, right? And we're going to have to figure, you know, there's a difference between, you know, patting someone on the butt and rape or child molestation, right?"